My name is Julie Jang. I'm in my sixth year at USC. I'm getting my MD and a PhD degree. My parents are 64, going on 65. We see them at least weekly.
Mom, what are you gonna do after retiring? I feel like you're gonna have nothing to do.
Learn how to cook.
We haven't talked about aging because it seems like such a negative thing to talk about. Talking about the future in terms of being close, that's still very optimistic. But talking about getting sick or being ill is not a pleasant conversation to have. I guess it's a little scary to think that your parents could be really ill or that they might become dependent. I don't know if my parents have made plans for long-term care, so I'm going to have the talk with them.
Yeah, we used to always say that my dad would age better than my mom because he plays more basketball.
He used to play basketball.
Used to teach Tai Chi. Overall, pretty like stress-free, happy guy. My mom's always stressed out, doesn't do any physical activity. But I think he's aged worse than my mom.
So Mom, I just wanted to get your thoughts on long-term care or what you thought about if you had any plans for the future. I know you're retiring soon.
Dan, I think that I prefer to leave it one of you guys.
If we go to residency and we're busy and we're maybe not even in the state, what do you think is going to happen?
That will work out with the money that I have been saving. I want to have somebody came and clean up, you know, so it won't be a burden for any kid.
If I wasn't the one to physically take care of you in terms of, you know,
cleaning up for me. And
does that make you feel like I love you less?
No, because you see me and I can see you, we still have a good time together. We might not be able to shopping, but you know, we there.
Oh, don't cry, Mommy.
Oh. Yeah.
Do you expect your children, you know, Tim and I, to be the ones to do that?
Well, I'll see. No.
On an everyday basis?
No.
No.
No, because that would monopolize your time. That's something you could pay someone to do. And they'll gladly do it because it is a job. It could be not just a job, but it could be something where they feel like part of family as well.
I think the conversations with my parents went well. The next step would probably be researching what they would want for their future.